fourth spot, being pressured now by John Mason and Ray Gus Jr. Speed as he really slowed on the back shoot that previous lap, trying to get it back up there.
Donnie Moran slowing on the back shoot once again, and definitely the 99 is having trouble here early in this 100 lap event.
It looks as though Jeff Purvis having some handling problems also on the back shoot as he really got out of control coming off the corner number two. Billy Moyer Jr. is starting to make a move as he got around Steve Baker to move into the number six position.
Franklin running third, starting to get some pressure on the 33 car, Ronnie Franklin. Ray Gus Jr. tucked in there in that fourth position, and now Moyer once again in that Larry Shaw car starting to make a move.
I build race car designed to make you a winner. Quality, workmanship, and safety are my main consideration.
Larry Shaw race cars are designed to win races, but as Larry says, winning isn't our only consideration. While some of our competitors spot weld the chassis, then pull them off the jig, we build all our cars on steel plate jigs where we fit and weld all tubing before we take the chassis off our jig. The reason we do this is to make sure the chassis doesn't flex when it comes off. We use the best welders and welding equipment available with 7525 argon gas. We feel that from the safety point of view, it is well worth our extra cost. You'll notice all tubing welds come at strong stress points. All bars possible come together at the best points to provide maximum chassis strength. We also reinforce the chassis by welding gussets at every point we feel is vital for maximum safety. All roll cage bars are placed down inside the frame. For added safety, we install steel floor pans in order to prevent some object from penetrating the bottom of the car, and also a leg bar for added protection to the driver. We use a special acid to remove grease and foreign matter. Then the chassis is sealed with a special sealer before painting. To guarantee a thorough paint job, we add a hardener in the paint formula to help the paint resist chipping. The chassis' next stop is the sheet metal shop, where all interior sheet metal will be installed. Then all suspension systems, gauges, brake lines, pedals, everything to make it a complete car is installed. Our bodies are manufactured from 040 aluminum with baked-on enamel paint. We offer colors of white, red, blue, yellow, orange, or black. Whether you need a new body, front stub, bare chassis, rolling chassis, trailer, or a complete car, we can build your car to any stage of completion suitable and supply all the parts needed to get you on the racetrack. In order to assure greater performance, we manufacture some of our parts. We warehouse many other parts for major manufacturers and stock a large inventory at all times. Parts and chassis are shipped daily by UPS or truck, with one-day delivery available by UPS. At Larry Shaw Race Cars, we are constantly track testing both cars and parts to ensure that our customers get the best.
We are constantly expanding to serve you better. We have just added another new modern building. And with the new larger facility, we now have over 14,000 square feet of working space.
Moyer looking on the inside, going into three. We'll have to watch them as they go into turn three. Moyer looked down on the inside of John Mason. Rodney Franklin still running third. Jeff Purvis running fourth in Willie Pratt.
And there's the pass. Billy Moyer. circuit to go. Billy Moyer Jr. up in front. Willie Kraft running second. It's Jeff Purvis third. Gary Struler fourth. And Freddie Smith, your top five. Duvall is sixth. Buck Simmons holds on to seventh. Larry Moore eighth. Donnie Moran ninth. Coming off the number four banking, here he comes. Put your hands together. Your winner, Billy Moyer Jr. So Billy Moyer Jr. taking the lead away from Leeson Mason on lap 54. Goes by one more time. The sixth annual Dirt Track World Champion on a first place check.
Get the winning combination of engineering, technology, testing, developing, and the personal attention you deserve from Larry Shaw and everyone at Larry Shaw Race Cars.